Also, we have Tejashree standing by at the location where this terrible incident took place yesterday. Let's go across and see what is left in the aftermath. Tejashree?
Now you see the Baba has not been nabbed, the self-styled godman, and in fact FIR has been filed, but he is not named in the FIR as well. The FIR mentions is the Sevadas and the organizers as well, but as of now we are reporting from that particular stage from where the self-styled godman was addressing 2.5 lakh people, his followers, who came to attend this religious gathering. And in fact the situation over here is also not very good, because it has started raining very heavily as of now. And in fact, it shows that how the system was poor, how the arrangements were poor. And in fact, the roofs of this particular area have also started leaking, which exposes that how the management could have been yesterday, what people might have faced. And in fact, just beneath this particular roof, you see, Dilip ji, show these visuals, the bags, the utensils, the lunch boxes, the thalis, and in fact what not have been all kept over here. These all are the belongings of those either who must have lost their lives or who are injured or who came to attend the gathering. And in fact you can also see a wedding card invitation dated 14 July. Probably these people must have come to invite or in fact hand over this particular invitation card to the self-styled godman. And in fact it is not just one particular area, entire area has such kind of devastating and heartbreaking pictures. And this is the particular stage from where the self-styled godman was addressing. And there you see again this corner of this particular stage is again tearing off one by one. There's leakage everywhere. So in fact, apart from the security, management, administration, after and during the stampede, the preparations were also very poor on the behalf of organizers and the administration as well.
Okay, thank you so much for that update there, Tejashree. But
if you like this video, then like, share and subscribe to ET Now.